BC Series Pump Repair Kit Number 1. Used on both D and DG pump models. Repair Kit Number 1 contains a casing gasket, carbon seal, retainer, and seal O-ring. Remove the guard assembly. Loosen the wing nut and remove the clamp assembly. Remove the volute. Center the impeller retainer on the stub shaft. Remove the impeller. Remove the retainer. Lift off the back plate. Remove the carbon seal. Remove the cup and the spring and the seal O-ring. Remove the casing gasket from the back plate. Repair kit installation. Insert the new seal O-ring over the stub shaft. Assemble the new carbon seal with the cup and spring. Place the new seal over the stub shaft in the correct alignment. Assemble the new casing gasket to the back plate. Assembly will be the same whether it is the D or the DG series. Place the back plate onto the adapter over the stub shaft. Insert and center the new retainer into the stub shaft. Assemble the impeller. Position the retainer and assemble the volute. Attach the clamp assembly to the volute and adapter. Tighten the wing nut. Manually rotate the stub shaft to ensure there is no interference and reassemble the guard.